Fine. I do though, especially like right here under the armpit. But walking, when you're walking, thigh, chafing around the thigh is a real serious issue. Again, these are things we talk about with athletes and men talk about it. And there's a lot of product out there directly speaking for men who experience this irritation and issue, not so much for women. So leave it to Katie to come up with the Thigh Rescue. It's an anti-chafing stick, part of our theme where we fix the friction. Oh yeah, a real thing. Awesome stuff. In terms of you, Katie, again, tackling a sometimes uncomfortable issue to talk about.
Stacey, this is why I launched Megababe.
This is the star product.
Everyone knows walking around anywhere, you're at a theme park, you're walking to and from work, you're just existing in your life in a skirt, you have friction on your thighs and it hurts, it's uncomfortable. And so you've come up with all these different mechanisms to fix it. You wear little shapers under your skirt that roll up and also make it super hot. You wear jeans when it's 98 degrees because you don't want to experience the friction. I wanted something that destigmatized thigh friction and actually worked and was something that you could be proud of, pulling out of your handbag, applying it in public, wherever you are. I wanted you to ditch all those solutions that are uncomfortable, and I want you to be able to wear skirts, swimsuits, shorts, dresses, everything when it is hot out. I want you to be friction free.
It almost looks like a stick of deodorant.
It does. And speaking of deodorant, I know I hear from a lot of women and they say, oh, you know what? It's fine. I just put my antiperspirant down between my legs and it works. One, it does not last the way that our Thigh Rescue lasts. And two, you really should not have antiperspirant with aluminum down in your sensitive parts. We're learning more and more about healthy beauty, and it really isn't a solution that anyone should be using. Plus, it just doesn't work the way that our Thigh Rescue works.
Okay, so tell me, how does it work? How do I use it?
So Thigh Rescue, I could talk about Thigh Rescue all night. Thigh Rescue, it creates a slip on your skin. So you put it on and it goes on clear. And as you're moving, it just creates this slip so that your thighs, they don't rub. There's no rash, there's no bumps, there's no uncomfortableness, there's no walking like with your legs, like on a couch, like the cowboy walk that so many women do, where you kind of have to shift back and forth because you are so uncomfortable. You can just wear whatever you want and be comfortable.
And it goes on invisible, right?
It goes on invisible.
Yeah.
Exactly. So you don't have to worry about it. And it goes on every skin tone, invisible. It's just like your little secret. And it does feel different. If you've never worn something to stop friction, you're going to feel a little different. You're going to feel like a bit of a slip on your skin. But it you'll get used to it. It's not something that's going to be annoying, but you should know about it going in. Because it will feel a little bit different than just having skin. Obviously, it's stopping the friction.
Yeah.
But you need to feel it.
I'm sitting here just kind of gently putting my nose to it, and you don't smell anything, which I love, again. So we can still have our favorite lotions or perfumes that we want to wear.
Yep.
It's not going to clasp. I'm just going to kind of glide some on right now. And it is. It's just like you would put on deodorant, but so much better for you. That's how you would apply it. And instantly, you can feel how it just, there's a little silkiness to that slick. It's not oily, it's not greasy, just very, very silky.
It's light.
To again, contain the friction. It's $14, it's a full-size tube, depending on how often you need it. This could last you quite a long time.
Yes.
If you have a Q card, order with that. You can get this home again to try for about $4. Here's the thing. We love buying beauty at Beauty IQ because of things like Easy Pay, which you'll get with the Q card, but our 30-day return policy, because we get it. How do you know this is really gonna be the new solution? It is, because you can't call anything a solution if it bothers you. If there's rolls to your shapewear, if you're using deodorant, it could cause irritation to skin down there. That's not a solution. Or avoiding wearing cute dresses is not a solution in life, Katie.
No,
you know,
I
want to wear the fashion everybody else is. I don't want to have to suffer for it. And now with Megababe, you don't. And thank you for giving your brand a name that it's empowering.
Yeah, the sticks that are out there on the market, the marketing is embarrassing. They're meant for men, they're meant for athletes. This is meant for women who are just trying to be comfortable wearing clothes. You can put it under that bra strap. You can put it, you can put it on your thighs. You can put it wherever you're chafing. This also is so funny because I know that a lot of people's husbands steal this from them. So it's very funny.
I was just thinking of my boys in summertime.
Oh, yeah.
When we're at the beach, the little guy especially gets a lot of chafing. And
yeah.
I'm thinking, I wonder if I could use this on him as well. Kind of something the whole family can take advantage of.
It will. You'll get it in your beach bag, and you will absolutely, everyone will be trying to steal it from you. That is your friends, that is your family, your girlfriends. They all know that they need it. I think sometimes it's hard to talk about, which is what I'm trying to do here. I'm trying to make it okay so that you know that you're not alone and that this will actually, I don't mean to exaggerate, it will change your life. It'll change the way that you are able to live more comfortably. You won't have to stress about, oh, I have to walk so far, what am I gonna do? You just have your Megababe in your bag every day.
Maybe that walk that your friends always want you to go out on with them and you've been avoiding because of chafing, you can do again. You can go to hiking. You can take, you know, the stroll on the beach in the morning and not have to worry about chafing. It goes on invisible. It is silky. And I know you put in skin-loving ingredients too.
Yes.
Like grapeseed oil and aloe and vitamin E in this. So skin-loving ingredients to boot on top of, again, preventing the chafing and irritation. I so would use this around that bra line and for working out.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yep. For working out, for running. And I know even when I'm in my swimsuit, and let's get serious, summer is not over. We've got, in most parts of the country, we've got another month of heat, and that's a lot of time. And a lot of parts of the country, you're going to be warm year-round. Mm-hmm. So chafe is not a seasonal thing. Chafe is happening all the time for every woman. And it's not a size thing at all. Chafing is just something that so many women experience. And we're made to feel bad about it because there's nothing out there for us. Mm-hmm. And now we have the solution, Thigh Rescue.
We do, from Megababe. All right, there you have it, $14, your anti-chafing stick. Brought to you by Katie Storino. Thanks for stopping by, Beauty IQ. You keep coming back with more Megababe.
Thanks,
got it?
Girl.
All right, awesome. Hey, earlier tonight, we kicked off our live programming on Beauty IQ with our steal of the weekend from Tatcha.